Do you ever think how the products are manufactured, what we use and touch every day? Do you know how the equipments are manufactured, what we use in our racing hobby? Almost all products what we use and touch every day have some connection to machine shop. In coming video series, we will have a look how parts for new ball raced gooseneck Mark III are manufactured. From CAD, CAM, to reality.